My name is Adesina Sacks. I am an author of essays. In Vivo Street. I'm so sorry. The matter is called, I just wanted to announce because of the agency that we want to have not only a chance to question the gentleman from the SEC if he's there, and then second, that some of my instructors, my friends, are in this court. Not the threat. And they're here. And they're ready to talk before this court. If you are permitted by the hand, I'm so sorry if I jumped the gun, but it's important for me to say that.
When we get to the LCC matter, back to the matter you are interested in appearing in.
Yes, ma'am.
Then you can drive and announce your
I'm so glad, sir.
Registrar called the decision.
Let it on session for me.
Appearing for Lekki Concession Company Limited. My learned friends, Omotayo Hussein. Omotayo Hussein and I can live with it. Appearing with you.
May it please the Honorable Chair and distinguished panel members. I'm A.J. Owonikoko. Along with my other brothers, we look high again at the SAM. We appear for Lagos State Government. And our colleagues appearing with us, IJ Okechukwu Esther, Yetunde Olabode, and Joshua Tony Esther. Very much of that.
Announce appearance of Ensa's professors additional at the level of Golan is my name. I stand to be pleased for them. I reveal it at the meeting. That's correct. At the meeting.
Please, the chair, so that we proceed on clear understanding of the mandate of this group panel and the rights of audience. To the best of my knowledge, there is no entity called NSAS protesters. And the lawyer's right of audience before any adjudication body has to be based on instruction. My another friend, Obudano Esquire, is entitled to represent anybody that is known to law, but who may represent interests comprising NSAS protest, not the other way around. Because we are dealing with a soldier, fact actually it was on trial before this panel. We must know who anybody is representing. If a named person is represented by Mr. Obudano Esquire, who claims to constitute a representative of those who form NSAS. I have no objection. So that I should not be taken to be opposing my learned friend's right to appear for a known entity. But we cannot have somebody appearing for a body that is not known to law, that has no leader, no structure, in a serious panel where we are pursuing the truth here. So I think the panel has to guide all of us about who can be represented. NBA, for instance, is a known public interest organization. They have a right to be, and your rules are allow them to do that. But they are known, they are registered. And a lawyer was here last week for NBA. But for NSAS protester, it is a nebulous entity, with due respect. But we have individuals who subscribe to what NSAS have. They can stand up and then have a lawyer represent them. So this is my short observation in objecting to this appearance for NSAS protesters. I'm not sure.
Yes, sir. You know, I align myself with the position of Mr. Wolikoko is here. Hello? The council can only represent an entity known to law, whether an individual or a corporate entity. So that the scope of the council's instruction will be defined. My position is buttressed by the observation of Mr. Obunam earlier that he intends to cross-examine the managing director of LCC, who has testified before this panel. One of the witness appeared pursuant to a subpoena. The witness of the LCC is not an interested party in the proceedings. It's the court that felt that it might have relevant evidence which will assist the panel. But also, it is not open to the world at large to cross-examine witness. Because the witness is here for a specific purpose. If my learned friend feels that he has evidence which can assist this problem, he's at liberty to present such evidence. And we don't have any problem, but we cannot allow every Tom, Dick, and Harry to cross examine the witness. That's my
I'm very glad.
friend, Mr. Zinska, said that the panel, that we cannot allow, is there something?
Hello? Yeah, is there something the way? I hope it's not assumed that he has the right to determine proceedings here. And then secondly, he said we will not allow conflict and alignment, which is an issue with the law. And later on, the law. And then on the most serious issue that Rana State has said that the nebulous, I was going on to describe my client as lead dynasty. He's not in a position to describe my clients. They are not your clients. And by the way, my observation is that it's because of NSAS protesters that all of us are here. The SARS abuse is because of NSAS protests. The Lekki incident shooting is because of NSAS protesters. It's just like the university. Everything is about the students. When I call them vice chancellor, academic staff, you know, workers, NASU, whatever, it is because of the students. All of us, including them, is because of NSAS protesters. My clients are not among us. And if I can remember very well that my lord did advise or counsel 4 days ago, this is not a regular call. Rules of evidence and all that, and all those strict legality that lawyers revealed in, is a fact-finding panel. But to accommodate them, I know they didn't have the temerity to begin to ask of my instruction to satisfy them. May I call Victoria Liu? Victoria Liu is here. Victoria, please come up. Thank you. Dabira Ayuku.
Dabira.
God bless you.
The perpetual Ibri.
Cancer.
Yes.
They are faces. They are no, I'm not representing spirits or ghosts. We are here to tell the truth. And I know the panel will not guard us. Come closer to the lawyer. They don't want you. These are their faces. These are part of people who are running underground, threatened by forces of the state. And they know it. You have a daughter there. I'm so sorry, my lord. I'm so sorry, my lord. This is a serious matter we have here. We have Victoria Miru. We have Dabira. It's going to do wonders here. Dabira Ayuku, A-Y-U-K-E-U. And as well as Perpetual E.P. and Chukwu. Kamsi Chukwu. They are in our face. These are what the people are giving instruction. They are leaders. I have no evidence, solid evidence. I'm not from the Canary. I cannot boast. I cannot go see that. This is my response. Can we turn them back up now? We're coming back. If whether it is NSAS protesters or all on behalf of NSAS protesters, these are human beings. These are in corporal material, flesh and blood. They are here. I'm grateful, sir.
It's going to be nice.
You said the time of the panel. I'm now guided. I'm seeing human beings. That's all we want to achieve. We have achieved now. We now know the faces behind the name, but they deserve all the protection. I withdraw my objection now. I've been identified with the lodging
minister.
I was afraid you would call my daughter. Who is one of
your
I'm representing NSAS protesters. These are their faces. I'm not representing individuals.
You don't need this protest.
The objection taken to the appearance of Mr. Adesina Ogunlanya for EMSA's protesters now withdrawn, Counsel Mr. Adesina Ogunlanya now appears for the named persons who are before the panel.
Yes.
Yes, Mr. Omonwaso. The proceedings was adjourned at the point of believing the footage of the events of 20th October 2020 in the word of the court. What do you now propose to do with the footage which is still in the word of the court?
Since the has been tendered as an exhibit.
It wasn't tendered.
Yes, sir. Allow we seek to tender it as an exhibit.
We have no objection.
I
stage of the event, the Lekki Toll Plaza on 20th October 2020 is hereby admitted in evidence and marked exhibit.
Contains several powers. There's a particular portion. Can you please, from the, you have viewed the footage yourself personally?
Yes.
Now, from when uniformed men arrived at the Toll Plaza on the scene of the scene of the incident, up until when the video
the reason why we are here is to view what exactly is recorded in this.
In this film would not be several hours. That was why I wanted
to be here.
The folder indicates the time covered by each portion of the picture. So we have tried that thing.
Any reaction to playing the picture?
No, we have no objection. Just that for time management.
How do you manage to have full control of the viewing? Like I indicated to your chair, I have now been availed a copy, as I requested in open court. I've been availed a copy and I know there are two folders. There's one that's 20-something hours, which started from like early in the day till the end. There's one that's from 5 o'clock in the afternoon till the end. And based on the subpoena that we have seen, it is the portion, so I think the witness should guide us on the one that contains the specific one, I think the general one that he does. So there are two folders. So we wish that the panel would direct based on the witnesses.
Ascribing any diminution to the velocity of Bishop Lale has taken from the top. I should like to say, we want to see not only the truth, but the truth, everything. If we need to adjourn, everything, not a detail. So that even the integrity of the panel itself will not be questioned. Everything. That is our position. You can't sacrifice speed or time for quality and integrity. That's our position. You know the Smiths want to see it.
The entire content of the
content
shall
be viewed in this proceeding. As far as
business.
Since we're talking about the entire, I mean, it's the one that is pretty full. Can you go back, please?
Go back.
Can you go back? Go back. So you are in sequence. So you pick from the beginning. When that one finishes, you move to the next one.
I'm sorry. Look at the slide. I think it jumped to number 3 instead of number 2. I got what I noticed. Did you wrong? Yes.
That's
that jumped.
That's
not
yes.
Yeah. It's not a video. It's a shortcut.
Okay. But that's true. Look at the numbers. 42. It jumped to 36.
Yeah, but the time is still.
time, that's where I'm still concerned.
What's that? What?
was 10 minutes past 12.
Is it 0-0 or the first one?
No.
Yeah, 0-0 is 12.
Thank you. Thank you.